kikubor ka batisi TV. Lawan ra ashapi dak orange nissan looms ho pho ne fabricate shillong ringkat bat ka m crown hotel khandai lat shillong ka three olives restaurant bla play nakbantaban shakriya phi hapo ka jingada jong ka bio bubble antivirus coating ringkat ka cosmic kingdom ka jakai le kai bapa ha shillong bla yada na ka bio bubble antivirus coating bla le da ka meva enterprise
ka confederation of meghalaya social organization kaladawa yek sarkar assam ba kadai ban pensenge no mardor halor ka jingte ya ka transit kam hakasnong khanapara ka badang hap hapo upur usam jong ka jilla meghalaya u chairman jong ka komso uba robert jun kharjarin habaya kren bat kilat pathai khubor ulaong kat kum ki sakhi sabut la shem ba ka ni ka jaka ba ka sarkar assam kala penyang ya ka transit kam kadang dei ka jaka jong ka kur thankyu ka badang hap hapo ka rait marwet jong ka hima melim Henry ka longpat ka belengo hakonu ka dor ba ka sarkar assam ka wan kentur pot kat hado bantai yegani ka transit camp hapo ka ni ka jaka ka badang hap hapo upod usam jong ka jelamik halia
the moment we know that there is a construction in Khanapara area our member from those area has met the CM of Raj Marwet along with the headman over there and we have also have communication with the CM of Imam Malim so I am also aware that the KHDC has called them for a meeting and after that meeting it's a good to know that the CM of Raj Marwet the Khanapara headman and the CM of Imam Malim have arranged a representation to both KHDC and DC of Ribhoi district and even from KHDC also has write to the deputy commissioner and the chief secretary of the state of Meghalaya to stop the construction. So yes, we were aware also that from the government take the matter with the government of Assam. So we do hope that the government of Assam will honor because if you look at various notification, if you look at various document, that land is belonging to the Thank You Kelang and if you look at the document also I have seen those document that document also is was given by the CM of Raj Marwet so that area is within the Meghalaya so I don't know why did the Assam should come and encroach Tanyan again so we demand from the government of Assam to immediately stop the construction and we from our side also will instruct the our members or even from the CEC by ourselves we will go and meet the chief secretary and the deputy commissioner to take this matter a bit aggressive because if you see about the Meghalaya government policy on border issue is a bit relaxed and Assam is a bit aggressive so we would like to see that Meghalaya also should adopt aggressive policy just like Nagaland just like Mizoram do They have an aggressive policy when it comes to border dispute. So we do hope that the government of Meghalaya also will adopt an aggressive policy because the status quo is very clear that no construction from either side of the state government should be done without the consent and without the approval of their among the two state government. So this is a violation to the status quo, and we hope that the government of Assam will stop immediately the construction and we will also from our side will take the matters seriously.